to another video on Tech News Spotted. In this video, we are going to see the top apps of June 2020. And this is the last video in this season of Early 2020. From the next month, a brand new season on apps of the month is to be started. Anyways, keeping all the things aside, let the tech begin. The first app in the list is Touch Protector. It is a fast and secure screen lock app by which you can lock the screen on any app with just a shake. You can also set your own image from your gallery as a lock screen. In some situations, you don't want anyone to see what actually you are doing on your mobile, you can simply shake your screen and pretend that you are reading an article or doing any other public task. You can also lock the app screen by placing your hand or by hiding the proximity sensor, and no one can access that app except you. There are even some other ways to lock your screen within this app. Now, how do we unlock the screen? Well, it's actually pretty simple. You can preset a secret method to unlock the same, like shaking your device again or even by the secret combination of keys from the app settings. And the next app in the list is Quick Cursor. If you have a mobile with large display or have problem and inconvenience in using your mobile with a single hand, then this is surely a savior for you. This app lets you use and access the top of your screens with just a cursor, which is actually controlled from the bottom of the screen. You can trigger the cursor by swiping from either of the sides in a trigger area. Once you are done accessing the top, to remove the cursor, you can just click outside the tracking area or just wait a couple of seconds to make the cursor disappear. The next app in our list is Wallpapers HD. In this app, we get to see not just the regular wallpapers, but also the live wallpapers, even the 3D wallpapers and incoming color themes, etc. The live wallpaper collection is damn cool. We even have some stunning superhero live wallpapers. Now we have a separate section for incoming color theme, and when we get in there, we have some cartoon color themes that are really, really cool to use. Even the 3D wallpapers in this app are so awesome, and this app will surely enhance the look of your device. And next we have Plenary. Plenary is a RSS feed reader or a news article reader that lets you subscribe to the RSS feeds of your choice and get updates from those feeds automatically. You can follow your favorite blogs, magazines, news publications, YouTube channels and many more all at a single place. This app requires no login and even adds no ads. The app auto-syncs feeds at regular intervals and you can customize the interval time too. You can also download the article offline and read it whenever you want. The text-to-speech option and the ability to save and read them offline makes this app more simple. The app developer has provided us 50 promo codes in total to get the premium features of this app that lets you open links directly in external apps and has the ability to back up the data. Do follow the description to get a promo code. And yeah, out of 50 promos, 10 of them lets you enjoy premium features for the lifetime, and the remaining 40 codes will unlock a 30-day trial of these premium features. Just select the yearly subscription option and redeem your promo code from there. Next app we have in the list is Collartive. It is a unique wallpaper app by which you can create different types of wallpapers all by yourselves. We can create beautiful wallpapers by using your creativity with just the colors in this app. There are variety of presets in this app which you can choose from and then pick the colors as many as you want to give your wallpaper a creative look. The quality of the final generated wallpaper also looks rich and premium as well. If you want a wallpaper to add to your customized setup which matches the icons and the theme, then this is the best way to create your own style wallpapers according to your need. I have already featured this app in one of the previous video on top apps and January's video to be exact. Now the app developer has provided us 15 promo codes to get the premium version of the same for free. Just follow the description to get one. Next in the list is Unapp. Unapp helps you uninstall multiple apps at once without any root access. We often install many apps to try the features once and leave them for the rest. And then obviously comes the time to uninstall some apps. With this app, you have to select the apps you want to uninstall and tap on the uninstall button. Then tap OK on the uninstall prompts for every individual apps. Yeah, tapping on OK option for every time is kind of irritating, but being an app that actually doesn't need any root permission is something you have to keep in mind. However, it is very much convenient than uninstalling the apps one by one. So if you are like me who download apps a lot and yeah, even delete them a lot, you should probably check this app. Next we have Watch Gallery. We all use WhatsApp very frequently. The images and videos you receive via WhatsApp are stored in your default gallery, and we have all the files mixed in the default gallery. The images and videos you receive via WhatsApp are stored in your default gallery, and we have all the files mixed in the default gallery. So obviously, finding and searching for the files is obviously an annoying job to do. And sometimes we badly need a clean organizer that shows you the files you want to search with a tab. WhatsApp Gallery is a dedicated gallery meant only to view and manage WhatsApp files. With this app, we can find all the images, videos, GIFs, stickers, all at a single place. And the best thing I loved in this app is, we can also manage the sent files. These sent files usually take up a lot of memory on our devices, and deleting them manually from the files manager is a filthy job, at least for me. We also have the option to download stories of your friends, not just downloading. We can also view and can even upload status directly into your WhatsApp or even other social media platforms too. Next, we have Ultra Volume. Ultra Volume has some stunning volume sliders which can replace the default volume slider with a unique and more modern designs. We have variety of skins to choose from, including the Android 10, MIUI, One UI, iOS, Oxygen OS and a lot more. Not just changing skins, you can also customize a ton more options including the position, height, the colors and many more right from the settings of this app. We can even add the volume slider just on the notification bar. And it has options to control volume profiles, toggle live captions, or jump directly into the settings like in default panel. This works like charm, and that too without any root or ADB. Next we have Action Blocks. It is an app directly by Google which lets you make your routine tasks much more simpler by creating a customizable button on your home screen. Once everything is done, you can directly perform the action just by tapping the tile you have created instead of asking Google Assistant to do it. This uses Google Assistant to perform actions, like by setting a tile, which for example calls a particular person or even maybe a simple text message. You can create your own customized action blocks as you need. If you are a person who uses Google Assistant to do various tasks, then you should probably try this app. Next we have NeonLine. NeonLine is a unique and cool live wallpaper application. The wallpaper looks super cool, as this brings out line elements on the screen that actually move according to the movement of your mobile. This wallpaper takes the help of gyroscope sensor and makes this cool 3D kind of animation which actually looks super cool. And if you have an AMOLED display in your device, then this is probably the best live wallpaper, as majority of the area, I mean the background in this wallpaper, is mostly black. And the pixels in there would be obviously off in the case of AMOLED displays. And that was it for this video. Like this video if you enjoyed it and comment down some video suggestions you want to see next on the channel. And lastly, subscribe to Technica Spotted for more cool stuff.